Then they can also chat you up here. You see, beautiful app. They can chat you up all here, all here. There are already ready-made templates or chats or messages. Okay, let me leave that aside. Add to list. You can put your phone number here. I think I have not put my own, so you can do that. All right, cancel this. So let me go back. Now let's see the sharing. How do we share? You see, as it has been, I just viewed it, so you can see that it has indicated here one visitor. All right. So on the sharing, you can share to many social media platforms: WhatsApp Business, WhatsApp, Facebook, of course, and others. Or you can just get a link. So let's share to WhatsApp. I told you yesterday there are three options. You can create a link or brochure, it will be as a PDF or images, the way we share to status. Whatever one you choose is still for your own advantage. It depends on how you want it at that point. So let's click on this. Now this is where you decide how the pricing appears. You can put the price at the bottom like this, or at the top like this, or at the top right, or at the bottom right, or at the bottom left. It's up to you. So let me go with bottom left. Then you click here, share products, and it starts preparing it. Alrighty. Then it will direct you to your WhatsApp. You can share to your contacts. You can share to your contacts, okay? You can share to any of your contacts, but you can also put it on your status here. So let me put it on my status and click on this. Wow, very, very beautiful. So let me exit, go back home and open my WhatsApp. Where is my WhatsApp? Where is my what? Yeah, and see how it appears. So slide this way, see this. Sorry, those are the ones of yesterday. I deleted. Let it move. Okay, see. I didn't fix price on this one, so the price is not going to show. But let me show you the one I fixed price. Where was it again? Wow, beautiful. You see, it's 10% off. And then this one. Was it even this one? I think they made. Was it this one? The one I fixed. Anyway, so this is how it appears. Now, this design is done by the app, and it's looking very packaged and a bit different from normal posting on WhatsApp. It just gives you the price, it gives you everything. And if you don't want it to show, of course, yeah, I forgot that. I will show that. I will show that. Okay, this is the one I put the price. I think I did it twice before now. Yeah, this is okay. I want to show you something, not a very major thing, just yeah. Okay, look at this. When you're sharing to WhatsApp, where is it again? Okay. You can toggle this off and on. If you toggle it off, it will not show the price. Some people may not want to show the price of their wares. It's okay. If you toggle it on, it will show. Is that okay? Now let's try the other options. Share to brochure. See what it does. It just creates a PDF and it looks very nice. Very nice. So let me send it to you can send it to as many of your contacts. You can create a broadcast group and send it to maybe 60, 70 people at the same time. Let me send it to Confidence, my friend. See that it has created a PDF. And the PDF has a link that is clickable. That's the beauty of this thing. So when you open it up, see how it shows. Wow. So all she has to do is just click this. People like to press. When people say press to open, they'll be curious. They'll be curious. They want to see what's there. So when they press it, it just takes them back to your store. Back to your store. And from there, they can place orders. They can see the price. They can chat with you. They can interact with you. You see, it's just like your own Jumia, your own online store. And it's nice. It's really nice. They can chat you up. They can see, do a lot of things. And you will be notified. It helps you to track and monitor people's interactions with your goods, and you know what to do next and all of that. You can also share to Facebook. Okay, let me just do one more. Since we have already gotten this far, let's continue at once. Share as a link. You know the way links appear on WhatsApp now. Let me see, share to her. See this very packaged, very push forward. See this. So when they click it, same thing. They go to your wall or your account on quicksell.com. Yeah. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I will have to stop here. Please explore the app, test it, try your own ideologies or your own style on it and see how it looks like. Just explore it and make good use of technology. Make good use of ICT. Thank you very much. Have a great day.